Ford Mustang Expert Revier. Alex Leanse. As one of America's best known sports cars, the Ford Mustang brings power to the people. From its introduction in 1964, the Mustang has provided R2VD thrills and available V8 muscle at relatively affordable prices. When the current generation arrived in 2015, an independent rear suspension allowed it to become more refined and capable. As always, it's available as a coupe or convertible, with high performance selby variants at the top of the lineup. The Mustang GT Coupe ISA 2021 IntelliChoice Best Overall Value Winner. Recently the Mustang title was controversially applied to Ford's first electric performance vehicle, the Mustang Mach-E. What we think? Chevron. Whether you're a sports car rookie or a track day veteran, there's a Mustang for everyone. Let's address its flaws first. Ride quality is great and body control needs work. Handling is only decent on more entry-level models and convertibles fail a bit floppy. Materials aren't very upscale, which make the fine on basic Mustangs, but not so much on high-end models with MSRPs above $50,000. Even so, the excellent engine choices counter to the gripes to a certain extent. Even the entry-level Turbo 4, on se an unthinkable layout for a pony car, delivers excitement with its rev-happy attitude. In a comparison against the Toyota Supra 2.0, the EcoBoost stands charm and settled suspension gave it the win. The naturally aspirated V8, an interestingly rare engine format, has cogs of power and a vicious roar. Then there's the GT500's incredible supercharged V8, which transforms the humble Mustang into a legitimate supercar. It even managed a second place finish at 2020 Best Drivers Car. The Mustang carries on the legacy of its iconic forebears. Even though the terrific GT350 appears to be gone for 2021, the recently introduced Mach-1 is a confident, capable handler with one of the best manual transmissions on the market. Our road test editor Chris Walton called driving the Mach-1 a very rocky experience with loads of grip, predictable brakes, sweet turn in, and a limited slip differential that works wonders in putting the power down. However, when compared against the feel in our 2022 performance vehicle of the UR competition, the cold only deem the Mach-1 as good, not great. Performance. Chevron. All Mustangs are R2VD and, barring the GT500, fitted with a 6-speed manual or 10-speed automatic transmission. The entry-level engine ISA 2.3 liter Turbo 4, which makes 310 hp in EcoBoost spec or 330 hp with the high performance package, what make 350 lb-ft of torque. In Motor Trend testin, a manual transmission Mustang EcoBoost accelerated from 0-60 mailia tunnissa in 6.3 seconds, while one with the automatic did the same in 5.3 seconds. With the high performance package, the car sold sprint to 60 tuumaa under 5.0 seconds, Fortsaus.